Hi, I'm Brian Wood, BenchVue support engineer. Today we're going to talk about how you can use BenchVue to trigger two voltmeters at the same time and take readings on two different signals simultaneously. Let's see how it works.
The first step is to connect the external trigger input on both voltmeters to a source. In this case, it's going to be a function generator generating TTL pulses. I also want to use the voltmeter complete output to an oscilloscope so that I can monitor the trigger events and see when the voltmeter is actually taking readings. I'm going to use a gray cable for the trigger inputs and a black cable for the voltmeter complete outputs just to keep them straight. Both voltmeters are connected in exactly the same way. Here's how the complete setup looks. Let's take a look at the block diagram view. The function generator on the bottom is generating TTL pulses to the external trigger inputs on both voltmeters. Channel 1 of another function generator goes to the scope for monitoring and to one of the voltmeters. Channel 2 goes to the other voltmeter and the scope. The voltmeter complete lines are going to the scope simply for monitoring purposes. Now start BenchVue and notice all five instruments available at the bottom of the screen. Here is the function generator that is generating the sine waves. You can see that one is positive polarity and one is 180 degrees out of phase. The oscilloscope is set up so that we can monitor the voltmeter complete lines and the signals. The pulse generator is going to generate a TTL signal, 1 kilohertz, 5,000 triggers, and manual trigger. The voltmeter, both of them set up identically. We will pick DC voltage for the function, 10 volts for the range. And then when we go to the digitizer tab, we'll select preset for fastest acquisition. This resets the common things to the fastest possible speed. The trigger subsystem has to be set up for 5,000 triggers. That's what I have set up as the external trigger. I've told it that it's a 1 millisecond interval. I'll set the other voltmeter up exactly the same way. Now we can see on the lower right hand corner what is going on as I click the buttons. So I've started the digitizing function on both voltmeters, start the oscilloscope, and now initiate the 5,000 pulses coming out of the function generator. You'll see that the voltmeters are digitizing, the scope is capturing the waveform. Now that I've captured the data, I want to export it into Excel. By using the Export All feature at the upper right corner of BenchVue, I can get both sets of data into one Excel spreadsheet, one instrument per sheet. And then if I want to, I can combine that data into one chart using Excel's normal charting capabilities by simply cutting and pasting from one sheet to the other. Since the time base is the same, this will work great. That's all there is to it. Thanks for listening.